Drag the correct domain to each piece of the function. You might need to copy the graph on your own paper. And that's really a good idea to draw your graph on your own paper, because what you're going to do is you're going to end up extending these pieces of the graph in order to see what the equation of the line really is. Let's look at this first one. F of x equals x minus 3. So it says a slope of 1 and a y-intercept of negative 3. So let me see if I can find a slope of 1 somewhere. It looks like this guy right here. If I extend it, it'll go through here. And it looks like it's going to have a y-intercept of negative 3, so that's good. Slope of 1, y-intercept of negative 3. Now the domain here is greater than or equal to 1, closed circle, and then less than 3, open circle here at x equals 3. So these match up. This piece of the function goes with this domain. Next piece, f of x equals 2x minus 4. So I'm looking for slope of 2 and a y-intercept of negative 4. This one has a slope of 2. Looks like it crosses right near the origin. And this one, if I extend it down, goes through right here at negative 4. So this is a y-intercept of negative 4. So this is the piece. And the domain here, you're at x equals 3, and you're going greater than. And it includes 3 also, so it should be x is greater than or equal to 3. And that's this one. And then f of x equals 2x. That's probably this guy. Just go ahead and extend it to make sure. Yep. And so the domain here, we're at negative 2 and then less than negative 2. And it doesn't include negative 2, it's an open circle, so it's just x less than negative 2. So that one matches here. F of x equals 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Horizontal line for 4 the whole time. And the domain here is from negative 2, positive 1, and it includes negative 2 because of the closed circle. So it should be x is greater than or equal to negative 2 and less than 1. And that's this one. So hopefully this example gives you a little better idea how the piece of the function and the domain work together to create the graph of a piecewise function.